I first heard about Tale on the Trail from my daughter, who does a lot of hiking, and she said, why don't you do it? I mean, you're walking every day, log your miles in, and I've been doing it for years now.
I live right next to the DNL, so I ride the DNL a lot. I live like 4 blocks away from the Sand Island Trailhead, so I'll hop on the DNL and maybe go to the Ironton Rail Trail or the Norbath Trail and do a loop.
The thing about the Tale on the Trail program is you don't have to be a hulk to get out there on the trail. You can do a mile a day. You could do a half mile a day.
Just a really friendly environment. Nobody is out to get you or judging you on what you're doing. You can do any sort of activity on Get Your Tail on the Trail, and you can just be free to be yourself.
I really enjoyed the 165-mile challenge. I actually did it while I was on military orders in Knoxville, Tennessee. So I was doing my trail distance runs on a trail through Knoxville, and I was able to compute those miles here back home in Pennsylvania. And I just enjoyed that it kept me close to home and it kept me engaged into the local running community.
It takes me away from the world. I come here to unplug. Makes me feel free, and at the same time, I'm getting all my mileage in for Tail on the Trail.
Years ago, when I started Tail on the Trail, I didn't know where it would take me, but what it has done for me is made me a happier and healthier person.